flavors are very unique to this industry. Tell me more about that.
I was about 25 when I started Golden Road, and the more and more I got out there was telling the story of Golden Road, the more and more I realized it was kind of my responsibility to get more women involved in brewing. We're not just about women in brewing. We've got a great staff that's representative of the beer drinker out there.